absolutely nothing on him at all. No, look at that jab again from Liam Smith.
The jab is the key, and that's a big right hand, and he's gone face down, and I don't think he'll get up from that. He will bravely try to pull himself to his feet, but it's all over. It is all over, and Liam Smith is champion of the world. His Liverpudlian fans celebrate. His brothers are in the ring with him. A hug of delight from his coach, Joe Gallagher. John Thompson doesn't know where he is. His father hugs him. Callum, Paul, Steve, they're all up there. And Liam Smith has now fulfilled his dream. And he is the first world champion from this remarkable Liverpudlian fighting family.
It was all about pressure for Smith. But that right hand to finish this fight, what a corker of a punch. Look at Smith, right on the temple. And Thompson had nowhere to go, nowhere to go. Look at that, he's all over the place.
When fighters go down face first like that, you know 99 times out of 100, that is it.
But you know what did as well, John? It was a great punch to finish the fight. The pressure and patience from Smith. You know, we got off boxing a few early rounds and we were starting to panic for him. The pressure he put on Thompson, he made him move all the time, made him throw a lot of punches, and then closed the gap in the last couple of rounds and took over.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have the time of 1 minute 44 seconds in round number 7. Our referee in charge, Marcus McDonald, stops the count and stops the contest. He is the winner by way of knockout. He is the new WBO junior middleweight champion of the world, Liam Smith.